Yo, welcome back to my first playthrough of Bloodborne. We're doing another Chalice, Central Pythumeru Reaches the fourth Chalice. We've done turn three in the first try. But I've got this hinted tomb one we could do. So let's try this one though, Central Root Chalice. Let's do an offering, whatever that is. Let's go. Foetid. No. To be honest, I bet this is going to be the same shit as the others. Should have really done that hint to him one. Forgetting about that explode, motherfucker. Tell me I'm fucking having a brain fart here. Where did we just come from? Is this where we just came from? Literally just total brain fart. Is this where the lamp is? Okay, cool. There was nowhere to go here, just to double check and make sure, nowhere to go. So we're going up that ladder. I've got two ways to go, one without a door, one with a door. Jesus, one of these. I didn't expect that. They're actually a boss in one of the other chalices, so I assume this is going to have a lot harder enemies, so I need to watch what I'm doing. I'm trying to do two things at once, I just got to do something quickly. Should have done this before I started the video, but oh well. Trying to think if there is there are walkways here. Okay, so it was just a rounded walkway, cool, no biggie. Again we got two hit enemies, so they're like pussies basically. Doorway there. I think we should go and have a look. Fuck it, let's go. What are they hiding? Chests. Bastards. Couple of these fucking turds. Fuck off with your little poison arrows, you asswipe. better be sound decent in there, which I doubt it will. At least I know with these chalices now, you can offer things up with the chalices to possibly... What are you doing, controller? So you can possibly increase the rewards. Back in and try that other door. Is there any other doors in here, or is it just this asshole? I don't know why it's all red like that. It's like bloodlust or something. Oh, it was just for a chest. Cool. Better than nothing. Uncanny Freddy Kane. What a piece of shit that is. We don't need that garbage. Go back to that other door. They're only time consuming when you get lost. If you can stay on track, it's not too bad. Let's have a look. Wow. That'd have been us blown up. Dead too long. Oh, I didn't even see that little exit way. There weren't any other places to go, were there? It was just that. No, it was a ladder, wasn't there? Yeah, a ladder. So this is... outside. Got one doorway here. Should open the main door. Should be a short one. Definitely nothing back there. Let's rock and roll. Come on, Ratatouille. Kill your own. Kill your own assholes. Unlocked. Beast Possessed Soul. It's an early boss, isn't it? Oh, I've got an idea. There you go. So now we have a way to stick in one. He loves blood. Fuck you. Motherfucker! Son of a bitch, cocksucker. I need to start figuring out what items are going to benefit me more in battle, because I just get kicked the absolute shiter out of. What am I doing? Ha, see you later, you prick. Got fire, pungent. Shit. Shaman Bone Blade. Go for the blood thing. That's what you're supposed to be doing. Fucking asshole. Fuck off. Oh, fuck off, mate, prick. Get out of here, rat. That's how it should have gone the first time, piece of shit, motherfucker. You shouldn't have given us any damn trouble. Right. you bastard. At least the enemies don't look too hard. Fuck off, rat. Any other areas up here? Yeah, there is. This place is just full of surprises. Already we've opened the main gate, but obviously I'm going to explore everywhere first. Right, what am I doing? Let's focus, stop trying to do two things at once. Shit. I forgot about this fucking prick. Fuck off, man. Ghost. Bloody hell, Batman, get your brain sorted out. I'm trying to think where that fucking door is now. Fucking stupid fuck. It wasn't back here, was it? Oh, here. upstairs again. So we could go downstairs, but we'll keep going. Wrong weapon out. Paid for that. This guy's a motherfucker. Chest. Is that it? Shitty ritual blood. What do I want that for? Ladder here. Oh, there it is. Blind fuck. Why am I fucking losing anything? Jesus, a strong one. Come on, rat. Tell me that was it. Waste of that stuff, nothing, it doesn't even work. Using the oil urns and the Molotovs should work together, and it doesn't. Oh, it's wasted, it's gone. Fuck it, let's get these pig fucks. remember an area like this before. There was like hidden stuff all down the edges. Shit, didn't see that asshole. Out down the side for stuff. Fuck off, you little fucking prick. With a bell. Fuck off. Seriously, fuck yourself. Do not want to get caught by those bitches, because they fucking kill you quick. Fucking bastard. If we're going to kill those fucking whore witches. Just looking around. Don't think there's anything, to be honest, so I'll just head up and kill those bitches. I ain't letting them get away with fucking me. Fuck's sake. Shit! There's not only one way up that bitch. Bitch. Pretty sure there's nowhere else to go around here. Nope, so let's get the fuck out of here. Okay, there was somewhere to go this way. Missing anything. Oh, what the hell? Fuck you. Yeah. that's gonna be, oh shit. Nothing else, we're gonna have to just run all the way back. It looks like there might be somewhere. Fuck me. Fucking head should have come off after that. What does uncanny mean? Does that mean it's better? Yeah, maybe. I have to start leveling that motherfucker up. I don't even know what those are, those little fucks. They carry some good shit. So this is quite a long one. I think the chalices must get longer and longer. Oh no, there's another entryway. Unless this is where we came from. Okay, so that was just a long way to send us traipsing all the way around the fucking place. And these are getting bigger and bigger. Which fucking way did I go? It must be sword. That door there, so let's... Oh, this fuck. Holy fuck. Son of a bitch. Fuck off, rat. Oh, shit. So there's a ladder that goes upstairs. There's two entryways. Let's check those out. Nice little jump scare. Okay, another entryway there. Oh, the door. Let's go through this way first. Fuck you, how did I not see that, blind bastard? The door is open. We also have another passageway to go down and a ladder. First. Is there a point jumping down here? There's the ladder, that's the other way, so let's go up the ladder. And then we can go and open that gate. Oh, you motherfucker. Fuck off. Fuck you, you bitch. Two gates. Come on, where's this all taking me then? Like, to a whole other area. Door. Plenty of areas to fucking explore down here. Doesn't open from this side, so there's one more side it must open from. If I can figure out where it is. fucking area is fucking huge. I'm getting fucking lost. Why did we go up that ladder, didn't we? I'm sure I missed a fucking door. I'm sure of it. It's only gonna make this last longer, fortunately, but I don't wanna miss anything. Fucking sure there was another door that I was supposed to go through and I didn't. Fucking idiot, I'm gonna end up getting fucking lost again now, traversing the same area. Ran around there for nothing, thinking I missed something. What the fuck's going on? Ah, I told you you'll miss something. And it was for nothing. Get us the fuck out of here now, I'm fed up. Kicking these fucking chalices ass. Oh, for God's sake. Run all this way again. Boss already. Another one of these fucking pricks. The fuck. Fuck. You fucking twat. Move it! God damn it! Motherfucker. Fucking son of a bitch. Where the fuck was the lamp near that motherfucker? fucking cock-sucking slob. Oh, I forgot about those ass rapists. Get this fuck this time. Fuck you, you're dead. Like a fucking ass that time. So yeah, like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed that Chalice run there. Holy shit, the stairs going up. It's not the end. I thought it was the end, so no, don't go yet. Still have places to go. Four flare, holy shit. This goes even fucking deeper, this shit. Jesus Christ. Fuck you, you rat bastard. Fuck you, fucker. One hit dead, what the hell? Fucking 50,000, you bitch. Go and get our shit back. And that's two deaths this time. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh my god. Talk about fucking enrage. I'm getting enraged again. Been in this motherfucking nearly an hour. I'm getting fatigued now. Fuck, I've lost that 60,000, I just realised, because of this wolf fucking son of a bitch. This motherfucker. Should just use this fucking axe to start with. Oh, go get fucked with you, rat bastard. How am I losing to these fucks? I don't care about those. I want that fucking 60,000 back. But I know I'm not going to get, for fuck's sake. I know I should have used that lamp to just fucking get the hell out of here. And come back. What a waste. Holy fucking shit. You're kidding me. You are fucking kidding me how that motherfucker can kill me. One hit after I'm fighting through it pretty well. Ridiculous. God damn it. I just lost all my shit. For fuck's sake. This fucking game pisses me off. I ain't died like this in a long time and I'm getting fucking pissed the fuck off. That's what I should have done before, fucking stupid bitch. This fucking witch whore up the top there fucking pisses me off. Didn't mean to do that, dumb fuck. Oh, what are you kidding me? Fuck off, bitch, fucking whore. Took my 60,000, you fucking cumbag. Down there, shit, are you kidding me? What is going on, you stupid bastard? Move. What is going on? I'm getting fucking a raging blood vessel pulsing out of my head, mate. Fuck off. Where is that cunt with her bell? Yeah, fuck off, you slag. Another one, I think. Yeah, there is. Can you hear that fucking bitch? That smelly pussy, I can smell it from here. Of Come on, you bell bag whore, where are you? Fuck off. Absolute fucking bitch. Fuck off, you rat bastard, cum sucker. Yeah, excellent. Fuck you, fucking whore. What am I doing? Oh yeah, that door. This way. What's that? Oh, a cannon up there. I hate these fucking big areas. Passageways and fucking doors and shit is gonna take forever. There's one passageway by the looks of it. Thank you. rat attack. Well, is that many left? Is that it? That's an absolute waste of my fucking time. Anywhere else to go. Well, if I miss anything, fuck it. You fucking bitch. Doorway up here somewhere. I'm gonna kill this fuck. Should be a door opposite this one, so we'll head through here first. Should be an entryway on the other side. No, there isn't. It was just one way. This little area. Must be able to move on by now. Should be this way. This way? Yes. who's going to be the boss. Jesus. Dude, move. Come on. You motherless fucking cocksucking whore. This chalice... Oh, the first chalice ritual, I fucking died millions of times. I came back and tried it when I had to level up that. But the last couple I finished, I think, without even dying. Maybe one on the last one. But this one, I've died fucking loads. Pain in the ass, a real motherless fuck. I've got to fucking figure out where the fuck to go. Fuck, I tried to jump, it wouldn't let me. Oh, what a waste. What a waste. Jesus Christ, you stupid bastard. Fucking wasted that dagger. Probably fucking needed that for some shit. For a certain boss or something. Fucking cock-sucking slob. Try and fucking get this prick. Great. Great start again. Oh my fucking god. Give me a fucking break, you cunt. Gun don't work against this fucking prick. I knew that was gonna happen, motherfucker. Fuck off. The fuck? You kidding me? Are you kidding me, you motherfucker? This guy is a fucking horse cunt. Fuck you, piece of shit. Fuck off, rat. Fuck off, rat piece of shit, motherfucker. Fuck you. Get me the fuck out of this place. Fucking 1 hour 13, go fuck off, mate. Like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed that. If not, go fuck yourself. See you in my next video.